My whole life, people have been telling me what I could do and couldn't do. I've always listened to them, believed in what they said. I don't want to do that anymore.
God would put your heart in some of my players' bodies.
You're 5 feet nothing, 100 and nothing, and you got hardly a speck of athletic ability. And you hung in with the best college football team in the land.
You ready, champ?
I've been ready for this my whole life.